Hello everyone. As we have completed till chapter 9, now we will discuss chapter 10. In this chapter, we will learn about force, energy and simple message. First of all, we should know that what is force. Actually, force is a pull or push. Means whenever we push anything or pull anything, always we apply force. Whenever you carry anything or pick up anything, that time also we use force. Actually, force is a pull or push. Second is what a force can do. Actually, a force can change the state or direction of any object. Means if anything is moving and by applying force we can stop that moving object. If any object is stationary, we can move that object by applying force. We can also change the direction of force by applying object by applying force. Means if anything is moving or going in this direction, we can change the direction of that force. We can also change the shape of an object. If you have you can see at your home that your mother is preparing chapati. That time, that floor is converted into chapati by applying force. So these are the work which can be done by a force. We can also change the size also of any object. So these are the work. First of all, we can change, make a move, object move. We can stop a moving object. We can change the direction of a moving object. We can change the shape and size of a moving, means we can change the shape and size of any object. So these all about the force. Now we will learn there are different types of force. First of all, we will discuss gravitational force. So what is gravitational force? Gravitational force is a force which is created on any object by the gravity of the earth. So gravity of the earth pull anything towards it. This force is called as gravitational force, and this is the gravitational force due to which we can stand on the floor, and whenever you throw ball in the sky, that ball returns back on the earth. So this is done because of gravitational force only. The gravitational force of an object is more if it has more weight, and again if there is less weight, then the gravitational force will also be less. Means if a heavy object feel more gravitational force and light object feel less gravitational force. It's simple example. If you throw anything, heavy object, it just fall on the floor only. But if you throw any light object, it take much time to fall on the floor. Why it happens? Because the light object feel less gravitational force, and due to that it take more time and to fall on the floor. But heavy object take less time to fall on the floor because of their weight, because gravitational force is due to the mass or weight of any object. Okay students, so in next class we will discuss the rest part of means we will discuss different types of force. Okay, thank you.